Hey, hello.
Hello,
teacher. Are you ready for speaking test?
Yes.
Good. Could you please talk about you and your family?
Hello, everyone. My name is Sarah. My family is a nuclear family. Husband, dad, mom, the younger brother, younger sister, and me.
Mm-hmm.
I have got a rough way. I inherited it from my father. I have got a straight hair. I inherited it from my mother. I have got a big ears. Inherited it from my grandma. I think my mother and father are different. My mom has glasses and my dad don't have glasses. My mom has a brown hair, and my dad not have
doesn't have a brown
hair.
So what color of hair are yours?
Small eyes, but my dad has a big eyes.
Mm-hmm. Hello? Okay. Could you please make your sentences?
The current two is the short thing that could want.
Mm-hmm.
The pumpkin two is the bigger than the pumpkin one.
Not the bigger, the short. No, the pumpkin two is bigger. The green car is more expensive?
It's more expensive the yellow car than green car.
Okay.
The tire more dangerous than the dog.
Is?
Than
the
dog. The horse number one is friendlier than the horse number two.
Mm-hmm.
I think the English is more difficult than math. The mobile phone more modern than telephones.
Okay.
The bike is cheaper than the car.
Yeah. Okay. Could you please find differences between these two pictures?
The number one has
In the picture one
has a white suit is sitting the bike, but in the picture two the boy is stand next to the bike. In the picture one the tree has the leaf, but in the picture two the tree has not the leaf. In the picture one, the boy, purple t-shirt, is swimming.
Mm-hmm.
But in the picture two, he's fishing.
Yeah.
In the picture one, the has one big dog and one small dog. But in the picture two has two big dogs.
Mm-hmm.
In the picture one the weather is the sunny, but in the picture two the weather is cloudy.
Good. Could you please talk about life a long time ago and today?
A long time ago in the school is not have the friends and AC. But today The school had the fan and the AC. A long time ago, people walked to the school, but today the people ride a bike or ride a car to school. A long time ago, the people did not surf, but today a washing machine in the.
What? A long time ago, people made soap.
Yes.
But today. Not close. No, you say long time ago, people made soap. Soap to wash hands. So, and today, where do we get soap from? No, where do we get soap? Long time ago, we made soap. Yes, today, we don't make it. Where do we get it from? We go somewhere? To buy, yes, but where? Okay, so, but today, we?
Why
soap?
At the shop.
At the shop. Okay.
Yes. A long time ago, the people had computer games, and people played a board game. But today, people play the computer game.
Mm-hmm.
A long time ago, he used to lit the candle, but today he used the
So, okay. Thank you. Well done.